Alright, I just woke up. Let's see what games we can play. It seems I have found no new games to play instead of actually working on my game. I have an idea. I will commit another robbery. But who or what should I rob? The angry video game nerd? Or GameStop?